Leonie Pipe, and I'm here to talk about my editing experiences. I have a PhD in biophysics. My thesis was on mathematical and numerical modelling of bacterial colony growth on high nutrient surfaces, which is useful for food science and microbial ecology. I also have a postgraduate diploma in biological sciences. I'm a member of the Auckland branch of the New Zealand Entomology Society, and I was once secretary of the Self-Publishers Association of New Zealand, which was a fun group but unfortunately disbanded because nobody had the time to keep it up. I used to raise and keep praying mantises, but that got too time consuming as well as life got busier. My current hobbies are reading, music, walking, theatre, shows, opera, etc. And I like drawing pictures, writing stories, and walking. I love chocolate, whiskey, and wine. And more recently, I found out that I love travel. And editing, of course.